is Emily. Kya haal hai? So guys, today I am going to review the movie trailer Mardani of Mardani 2. And so guys, Mardani 1 has come and it was a super hit film, and Mardani 2 is coming now. We are so excited, and honestly, I have not watched the trailer yet, and it's been 2 hours since its release. So let's watch the trailer first, and let's then start about how I felt about the entire trailer. And also, I have not seen the trailer since, so let's first start the see the trailer. And I'm going to see in my phone, and yeah. So I'm so very excited, you guys. Let's start the trailer. Okay, so what it reads first is, more than 2000 rape crimes are committed by boys under 18 years in India every year, NCRB. So it starts with a conversational tone. So oh my god, I'm so freaking excited. Oh my god. Are you mad? Oh shit.
इस भयानक वारदात से सिर्फ कोटा शहर ही नहीं पूरा देश हिल गया है.
ब्रूटल सेक्सुअल असॉल्ट हुआ है.
कोटा.
सीमन सैंपल्स एक है या कई और?
सिर्फ एक. शी इज बीइंग टॉर्चर्ड, रेप्ड एंड मर्डर्ड.
क्या किया है यार? क्या बोल रहा है यार लौंडे? फक नो. Oh my god. जैसे कि आपने देखा पूरा trailer of Mardani 2. First of all, I would like to congratulate all the crew members and everyone who has done an amazing work. And first, when we hum jab start kar rahe hai ye pura video, the trailer, you can see that it says that in India, under 18 year boys are doing, or they are committing rape, which is disgusting. And ये अगर I am an Indian, I am a proud Indian, और अगर मैं and I am listening to this, it's very shameful that boys of under 18, who is not even 18, are committing such harsh crimes, and it's unbearable. And rape is something that is very disgusting. The whole concept of it is very disgusting. Rape is something it's very 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 disgusting kind. And guys, ye rape, agar aap samajhte ho ki this is something that it's related to a sexual urge, and it's It's like, you know, you have to, like, okay, get rid of the sexual urge by forcefully inning yourself to a girl, a woman, or any, like, a woman of any age, or anyone, or maybe in some cases children, or like boys of age, like certain ages. It's not right. This is not something that's related to sexual urge. This is something related to, like, mind, and like how you are, or how, like, how your mind basically works. And this is really not related to some sexual urge. This is really related to something that's like how your brain works, and how you decide. And this is like, and the Nirbhaya case, even, which took place in Delhi, in that also the fifth boy who was so brutal with the victim, and he was not 18, and just because he was not 18, he had less amount of, like, punishments. And it's like, you know, just because you're not 18, or just because you, I don't know, like, this is something that's very, very bad. And in the first case, when I'm seeing the trailer, I saw that the girl is entering a man's car. Like, it's not something that's safe, first of all. And in this time, at least, like, girls and women should always be very, very, like, you know, sensitive, and very, very aware of their own actions, their, like who, for, from whom they're taking a lift from. Or even if you're taking a lift, you should know a perfect, like, you should have a perfect how to escape if something bad is going to happen. Because in this world, guys, like, aajkal kisi ko zyada bharosa nahi kar sakte aap log. Matlab, if you see this psychopath, it just, like, brutally raped her, tortured her, and, oh my god, murdered her. And, like, it's so very brutal to watch. And it's like the how the girl felt, and it's like, you know, oh my god. Ye sochne par bhi, matlab ye sochte hue bhi mujhe, you know, it's like giving me goosebumps. And the character, aka Shivani, is played by Rani Mukherjee, and she is so strong, you guys. Is like, watching her is so amazing. Like, she works so hard. And in Mardani, the first part, if you have seen her, she has just nailed it. And I wish that, like, I hope and I believe that she is going to nail it this time as well. And she is like a power packed, and she is like a pocket of power. Jo language ye the rapist who is, like, using this language, like, is very, very, very disgusting. And but, you know, ye agar ab dekha jaye to, matlab, or Noida mein, you know, students always go and they, like, for examination purpose and for all, like, all the purposes for studies and all. So as we know ki India mein Noida jo place hai wahan pe, like, bahut students aate hai padhne ke liye, exams dene ke liye. Even, you know, one of my cousins have gone there to study, and, like, all the parents who send their children up there, they believe that they are safe and they are secure. That's why they send them. And after watching the trailer, aap dekh sakte ho ki kahi bhi jagah surakshit hi nahi hai. Aur especially after, like, 8 or 9, like, India mein aisa ho gaya ki, you know, after 8 or 9 ki aap ghar se nikal nahi sakte ho. Like, even my parents also say come by 10 or come by 9, aise, you know. Phir bhi hum log jaate hai, phir bhi jo working woman hai, phir bhi jo, like my elder sister, she's a working woman and she's a working lady, and she works, like, almost like 2 to 3 in the morning. And, like, jaise unka schedule hota hai, kyunki she's a photographer, and matlab मेरा और एक कजिन सिस्टर है, शी इज लाइक अ सीएस एंड शी गोज फॉर वर्क ऑलमोस्ट अराउंड लाइक 3 इन द मॉर्निंग. एंड सो जैसा शिफ्ट होता है सो वैसे ही आपको काम करना पड़ता है. सो व्हेन यू वॉच दिस काइंड ऑफ लाइक ट्रेलर्स, इट लाइक ट्रिगर्स यू, ओ माय गॉड, लाइक इज इट गोइंग टू हैपन विद मी एंड व्हाट इफ इट हैपन्स विद मी एंड व्हाट इफ व्हाट शुड आई डू. सो इस चीज को लेकर लाइक यू शुड हैव सम बेसिक नॉलेज कि हाउ कैन यू ओवरकम इफ समथिंग लाइक दिस, गॉड फॉरबिड इट डजंट हैपन, इफ समथिंग लाइक दिस हैपन्स एंड यू हैव लाइक यू हैव टू हैव सम डिफेंस इन लाइक यू शुड नो सम डिफेंस इन बाय योर सेल्फ. सो विच वुड यू नो वर्क फॉर यू एंड यू नो यू कुड एस्केप. एंड जैसे कि अगर देखा जाए इस ट्रेलर पे, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल तो आई वुड नेवर लाइक टेक अ लिफ्ट एंड गो इन टू द कार. और इवन इफ यू आर गोइंग इन टू द कार, यू शुड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सेंड द ऑल एवरीथिंग लाइक ऑल द डिटेल्स ऑफ द कार टू वन ऑफ योर फ्रेंड्स और वन ऑफ योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स. और यू नो फेक इवन फेक लाइक ओके हाँ जी पापा आई एम लाइक कमिंग होम एंड लाइक समथिंग लाइक दैट. यू शुड मेकअप एंड यू शुड फेक एंड और लाइक समथिंग और यू शुड बी इन लाइक कॉलिंग योर फ्रेंड एंड लाइक बींग इन द कॉल. एंड यू नो जैसे कि वो कुछ कर ना पाए. और इवन इफ लाइक कुछ करने की कोशिश करे, अगर कुछ करने की कोशिश भी करे, यू शुड हैव लाइक द कार शुड नॉट बी लॉक्ड एंड ऑटो लॉक शुड नॉट बी देयर. एंड मतलब कुछ भी अगर करे और द विंडो शुड नॉट बी लाइक क्लोज्ड एंड समथिंग, सो यू कैन जस्ट एस्केप एंड यू कैन जस्ट यू नो ओवरकम इट. ट्रेलर देखने के बाद इट्स लाइक ओ माई गॉड, लाइक वी आर फाइटिंग फेमिनिज्म, इक्वालिटी, इतना कुछ, इतना सब कुछ हो रहा है और फिर भी वी आर फेसिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ लाइक यू नो दिस काइंड ऑफ केसेस. एंड इवन लाइक एवरी मिनट और सो अ वुमन गेट्स रेप्ड एंड इट्स सच अ डिसग्रेस टू अस. एंड बींग अ ह्यूमन बींग, बींग अ वुमन, इट्स लाइक It is like shameful first of all. And we are doing so much, but yet something like this disgusting as rape is taking place in our country, and this should stop. And guys, Mardani or Mardani 2, these two movies, मैं बहुत ज़्यादा support करती हूँ, क्योंकि यहाँ पे अगर मतलब रॉ दिखाया जा रहा है यहाँ पे, मतलब ऑल द ग्राफिक्स दैट आर बीन यूज आर सिंपली वेरी वेरी रॉ एंड इट्स नॉट फॉर लाइक नॉट फॉर किड्स स्पेशली, बट यू नो द पेरेंट्स शुड लेट द किड्स नो व्हाट शुड दे डू और हाउ शुड दे प्रोटेक्ट देमसेल्व्स फ्रॉम इफ एनी लाइक गॉड फॉरबिड एनीथिंग लाइक दिस हैपेंस समडे टू देम. सो यू नो दे everything should be taught to your child and everything should be said to your child and how they should escape, especially if that's a daughter child. So you should like you know make her learn everything. Section, you know, you should allow your girl child to go and like learn all the like some moves that by which she could protect herself. And in India it should be mandatory because these things are happening, you guys. And nowadays girls are, you know, going to various cities, various places, and they are going for teaching purpose, for studies purpose, or for, you know, like job purpose. So they should, you know, if anything like this happens, God forbid anything like this happens, they can like at least protect themselves and just fight back. So that's why I'm saying this. And yeah, that's what I highly recommend you to go and watch Mardani 2. And I'm very excited, like it's going to release in 13th of December, and I'm so very excited. And it's not even like not a month left for the movie to release, so I'm going to go and watch, and I hope that you also go and watch the movie. And also please like share this and please spread the awareness that, you know, something disgusting as rape should never happen to a person or any individual. And it's something that's very disgusting, and इधर में जो दिखाया गया है इट्स नॉट रेप, इट्स नॉट लाइक इट्स मर्डर, इट्स रेप एंड मोर ओवर इट्स टॉर्चर. सो द ह्यूमिलिएशन और द लाइक द डिसग्रेस दैट द गर्ल हैड टू फेस और द विक्टिम हैड टू फेस इज वेरी 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 डिस्गस्टिंग एंड इट्स लाइक यू नो अनबेरेबल. सो या आई जस्ट होप दैट दिस डजेंट हैपन टू एनी वन. एंड या दिस इज इमेज रुद्रा. सो दैट वॉज ऑल what I felt about watching this whole video. And yeah, as always, I am super super proud of I'm super super proud of Rani Mukherjee. Like, she's a power packed performer, everyone knows that. And being a Bong and she being a Bong, like, I'm a Bengali, I'm a proud Bengali, I'm a super proud Bengali, and she's also Bengali. So I'm when I see like girls and women are doing such amazing roles, such powerful roles, it gives me like immense like pleasure, and it's like very it makes me feel proud. So yeah. And also one more thing is that guys, I really like, you know, this thing that happens to an individual, I just hope that the individual grows and he or she like to whom this thing happens, they just can in so many ways, and I just hope that they rise like a young plant like grows and has good new branches and like experience everything. So yeah, that was my review on Mardani 2's trailer. And yeah, this is Emily Rudra, that fat girl. Bye. If you like this video, please do like this video, do share, do comment, and do subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed yet. So yeah, and I'm really I really apologize for my voice and all the coughing and everything, because I'm really sick, and like sitting in the sun is giving me so much, like, I'm like living for right now, because yesterday night I was shivering and I had like 100 temp, like, and I had some temperature on, and I have caught cold like hell, so because of some seasonal changes, so that's why. So yeah, so that's why my voice is like so that's why. So yeah, this is Emily Rudra, that bad girl. Bye. Have a great day.